What is this?
My name is Dragon.
How do you get this number?
Boatman Paul gave me your number. In the end. Well, I believe you have some property that belongs to my employer. And you're the person I should talk to about the return of this cargo. Stolen by your associate, the Duke.
Dragon. The Duke is nothing to do with me.
Mr. Duke came to Amsterdam, used your name, said he worked for you. Are you listening?
Dragon? I've got an idea. Why don't you come round for breakfast? I'll squeeze some orange juice and grind some coffee and we can talk about this like adults. How does that sound?
Sounds very hospitable.
Do you know where I live?
No.
Well, fuck off then.